Yo, that episode was so lit of Dragon Ball Super. You guys, I just woke up. And yeah, bro. Goku got his new form. Well, he mastered Ultra Instinct. And still, I can't believe it. It's like, Jiren's still taking attacks. And like, I'm gonna react to it later on. I just woke up, but yeah. And Jiren basically uses that. But yeah. Alright, so I'm back. Yo, this episode right here was so lit. Like, I'm saying, when I mean lit, I mean, Goku Master Ultra Instinct. Like, I don't even know what to say right now. Let's just get into it. Alright. So, the video is called Goku Masters Ultra Instinct. I seen the episode. It was epic. I thought Jiren lost there. But, come to find out, I forgot about the last episode. I seen one video that said, Beerus makes a whoosh, and I thought maybe Universe 7 won, but let's just start the video. Okay, stage is halfway ripped. Yo, I liked that, how they did that. Bro, that animation, that was epic. That's Goku in that new form of state. He caught the ball. Bro, I like that scene too. And then he all blue. Made him look different. I mean, look at him. He looks like a god. Like, he looks like a spiritual presence. I never seen him like this. Yo, this, that scene was epic, man. Yep. Even Zeno is amazed. There they go. And then Goku just stand there, and Jiren just fights him. Try to fight him, but Goku stands there. And like, attacks go everywhere. And Jiren couldn't do nothing. Like, how in the world is that possible? Yep, there's Whis. And Beerus with those faces. Beerus know we finna win. Universe 7. I hope to see Jiren in another episode. Like, when the tournament is over, or another Dragon Ball episode, the next episode I hope won't be is Dragon Ball Ultra. Because Goku obtained Ultra Instinct. My dudes. That scene right there, that was so epic. And yeah. Like, I liked it. When Goku tried to do a Kamehameha and Jiren tried to distract him, that was epic as well. Alright, so yeah, that was this one. So yeah, that episode was so lit. My side right now is kind of chilly out here. So yeah, the season changed. But yeah, imagine seeing Goku and Jiren up in the skies fighting. Like, there will be no universes. No, none of that. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Peace.